Electronic range select, ERS, mode, fuel economy model. Notice, if you drive the vehicle at a high RPM without upshifting while using electronic range select, ERS, you could damage the vehicle. Always upshift when necessary while using ERS. ERS allows for the selection of the range of gear positions. Use this mode when driving downhill or towing a trailer to limit the top gear and vehicle speed. The shift position indicator within the driver information center, DIC, will display a number next to the M indicating the highest available gear under manual mode and the driving conditions when manual mode was selected. 1. Move the shift lever from D, drive, to the left and to the, plus, or, minus, manual position. 2. Press the shift lever forward, plus, to upshift or rearward, minus, to downshift. An M in the current gear will be displayed in the DIC. When shifting to M manual mode, the transmission will shift to the range of the current gear. For this range, the highest gear available is displayed next to the M in the DIC. All gears below that number are available to use. For example, when 4, 4th, is shown next to the M, 1, 1st, through 4, 4th, gears are shifted automatically. To shift to 5, 5th, gear, press the shift lever forward, plus, to upshift or shift into D, drive. M manual mode will prevent shifting to a lower gear range if the engine speed is too high. If vehicle speed is not reduced within the time allowed, the lower gear range shift will not be completed. Slow the vehicle, then press the shift lever rearward, minus, to downshift to the desired lower gear range. While using the ERS, cruise control can be used.